Friends, I am Apadil Mouli, your host for today. So, since childhood, I had a keen interest in observing the stars and other heavenly bodies, such as moons, planets, and everything. But I always desired to have a telescope. So one day, I went to market to check out the rates for telescope, but it was too expensive. Telescopes were nearly about $70 to $80. So that day, I decided to make my own powerful astronomical telescope. This is my own telescope. It's a handmade telescope and completely homemade. It is established on an azimuth mount, which can be located latitudinally as well as longitudinally. This is the benefit of this telescope. So let's check out how I have made this telescope. To make this telescope, we will require the following parts. That are one PVC pipe, two lenses, which one of that is concave and other is a convex lens. But keep in memory that this convex lens should be of a less focal length, means of low power as compared to this concave lens, because we will be requiring a long focal length for this lens as compared to this lens. So this lens with short focal length will become our eyepiece, and the lens with longer focal length will become our objective. Now, nothing you have to do is, you have to take just a sheet which should be hard enough to take the load of this lens. You can see here I have made my own sheet, which consists of a paper and a cloth wrapped around it. This provides a very hard support for my lenses. Now, you don't have to do anything, just here I have used the two lenses which are of power 1 and the eyepiece is of power minus 20. So since this is a Galilean telescope, the focal length of the larger lens should be minus from the focal length which is smaller. So according to this, our eyepiece has focal length 1 meter, means 100 centimeter, and this is of power minus 20, so it has focal length 5 centimeter. So 1 meter means 100 centimeter minus 5 centimeter is equal to 95 centimeter. So we would be requiring a tube of length 95 centimeter. So just nothing you have to do then. Then you have to just place this inside. And also make sure that these are easily slidable inside and outside. Our eyepiece would remain fixed, but our objective will be remain fixed, but our eyepiece from which we are looking through should be keep on moving. So now you can use this telescope, but holding this telescope for long hours and observing stars is not very comfortable. So for that, we would be requiring to make a mount as well as a tripod. So to make a mount, nothing you have to do, just it's a very simple thing. So in this is a mount made up of an azimuth mount. This is a steel plate which is curved in a rectangle, half cut rectangle, and a pipe is welded around it, which is of 4 by 8 of an inch, means half of an inch of diameter. And this is a wood piece which you can get from any carpenter for very less cost. Nothing you have to do, and you have to fix this mount here and just tighten it using a screw. So our mount is ready. Now just to make it tight, you have to just tighten out this nut, and this would be rotating along our pipe only present in the tripod. Now to make our tripod, this is our tripod, and it is very easy to make. To make this, you will be requiring 3 pipes 3 feet long. These pipes should be of diameter 1 by 2 of an inch. Half of an inch should be the diameter of these pipes, and the center pipe, it should have a diameter 5 by 8 of an inch. Now to make our tripod, we should make a clamp of steel. It's welded around it like this very easily. Now after welding this, we have to drill some holes, and using nut bolts we have to fix the 3 pipes. After that, just tie the legs through the chain. Using this chain, you should tie the legs of the tripod. And to make it tight, just I have provided here some nut bolts, or you can use any other method to make it tight so that it stays away. When on in this method, while tightening this nut, the legs are kept apart. Now, since this pipe is of diameter 5 by 8 of an inch, and this is 1 by 2 of an inch, so they are easily slidable inside each other, which is very helpful in rotating this on its axis. So this our telescope is ready, and just here to view stars using this. That's all for today. So please like and please subscribe. Thank you.